Hello and welcome to this guided meditation. To help you ease and release anxious thoughts as you nestle in beneath the healing tree. My name is Jason Stevenson and I warmly welcome you into this practice. In this meditation, we will weave mindfulness together with a visualization for deep relaxation. So before we begin, just take your time to settle in. Ensure that your body is fully supported, that you're warm and comfortable, and that you're in a safe space to close your eyes and gradually let go. During this meditation, I invite you to follow my guidance as it feels supportive for you. If anything does not feel right, know that you're in full control of the practice. Just please take good care of yourself. Let's begin now by tuning into the physical body as it meets the earth, which on its own can help to ease a worried mind. We are all too often caught up in the anxious stories of the thinking mind. And simply by tuning into the physical body, we can begin to settle. So just feel your body now on the surface beneath you. And can you allow this surface to hold you completely? And as you let yourself be held, see if you can melt a little further into it. Can you let any tension in your forehead surrender into the earth beneath you? What about your shoulders, your arms and hands, your belly, your legs and feet? Let your entire body gently soften without any force. If you encounter any parts of your body that will not soften, that's okay. Instead, see if you can send a breath to that body part, trusting that it will soften in its own time, and bless it with your patience. And before we travel to the healing tree, let's take a few breaths together. Breathe at your own pace and to whatever depth feels comfortable for you. So when you're ready, take your next mindful breath in. Feel your body expanding as you welcome this breath into you. And imagine that you are filling it with love and support from the universe. And as you breathe out, focus on the letting go, releasing any physical tension, and maybe even letting go with a soft sigh. So it's inhaling universal love and support, and exhaling to release. Just take three more breaths on your own in this way. Continue to breathe naturally, listening to the subtle sound of each breath. And as we take this visual journey now, know that you can always ground back into your physical space if that feels nourishing for you. If, for instance, your mind is busy wandering, you might feel into the bed or other surface beneath you, noting that you are being held, and then return your attention to the journey. You may also surrender into sleep whenever it comes. Now, as I count from 10 to 1, you'll relax even deeper until we arrive at the start of our journey. And so 10, feeling your whole body connected and supported here. 9, taking a loving breath in. And 8, you exhale as you let go. 7, feeling yourself relaxing even deeper. 6, your thinking mind beginning to soften. 5, knowing you're in full control of this journey and can tune back into your physical space if ever you need to. And 4, opening your heart to the path ahead. And 3, you begin to smell the fresh aroma of wildflowers and green grass. 2, dropping even deeper. Until 1, you find yourself standing in a beautiful meadow. It's beneath the afternoon sun, next to a beautiful ancient stone wall that extends towards the amber sun. Take a long, deep breath in, and as you exhale, feel your feet firmly planted in this new space. You take a moment now to press your palms against this enchanted wall. It is cool to the touch and deeply grounding. As you make this contact, you feel lovingly held, guided, and supported. Now, your eyes shift to gaze down the length of this tall stone wall, turning to face the sun. You begin to walk along the outer edge of the wall, fingertips tracing its bumpy, ancient surface. Beneath your feet is the steady earth, a sprawling meadow with wildflowers woven through the grass. You once again note its fragrance as it guides you to inhale and exhale with a little more ease. You continue along the edge of the wall for a little while longer, until soon you reach a tall, arched wooden door. It is the gateway between this whimsical meadow and whatever exists on the other side of the stone wall. Just as you think you might wish to pass through it, you notice a sign upon the door that reads, "You are warmly welcome in, healing this way." Your heart widens and the corners of your lips turn up ever so slightly. You sense that something truly wonderful exists on the other side of this door. And so, you take a long, steady breath in. And as you exhale, you gently push the door open, which unveils a beautiful, lush forest on the other side. The forest dazzles with marvelous maples, brilliant birch trees, and elevating evergreens. The sun has lowered ever so slightly, leaving the open air with a golden glow. There is a whisper of wonder in the wind, and a crispness, and certainly a touch of magic. You can feel your breath softening, maybe even deepening, as you inhale and exhale, you can already feel a cleansing occurring deep within your cells, and your heart opens even wider, excited for what lies ahead. So, you begin to wander through this forest, landing softly and mindfully upon the earth with each step. You can feel your spine lengthening and your shoulders falling back. You are becoming more at ease within your body and with this enchanted environment. As you move, take your time to absorb the fragrance of the forest. Can you smell the pine trees? Can you smell the untouched air? And as you welcome this fresh fragrance into your body, open your inner eye to the colors, forms, and textures that live here. Bright green moss against the forest floor, the thick ridges of tree trunks which appear to reach for the cosmos, a brilliant blue butterfly that passes the tip of your nose, and a sea of intricate ferns sprouting elegantly from the earth. Your mind quiets again and again as you tune into the raw beauty of this forest. You continue walking mindfully through the trees, hopping over winding roots and ducking under arched branches, until soon you reach the most magnificent tree in all of the forest. It's an ancient oak, the largest and most majestic tree in all of the woods. It imbues grace, wisdom, and strength, and you feel safe and secure in its presence. Just beneath the oak's magnificent canopy, an ornately carved wooden armchair sits upon the solid earth. Your gaze becomes fixated upon this regal chair, and you feel yourself being drawn towards it. In fact, through the air, you think you hear a whisper. It says, "Come, have a seat, and let yourself rest for a while." And so, without hesitation, you move to take your seat beneath the overhanging oak. As your bottom and back come to rest, you feel as if you are coming home. Coming home to the earth and to your body. You are completely relaxed here, and you know that you belong. You know that you are right where you need to be. There is nothing you need to do, no one you need to be, nothing you need to prove. As you sit beneath the oak, you know that this moment is enough. You know that you are enough. And this recognition in and of itself feels healing. And just as that awareness comes to you, the early evening sun breaks through the green canopy that surrounds. The deep gold light is warm and restorative, furthering that sense of being completely at home, right where you are. Turn your attention towards your headspace now, feeling that warm golden light softening any tense muscles in your forehead. As your forehead relaxes, so too to any worried thoughts you've been carrying. They dissolve into the healing air that surrounds you. Feel the light as it flows through your body, releasing your jaw, relaxing your shoulders and arms, and illuminating your heart space. It brings love and clarity and acceptance to all that is in your heart. It sees you just as you are, and it reminds you that you, just as you are enough. Follow the sunlight as it continues through every other part of your body. It ebbs its way into your stomach and all your organs around your stomach. Your belly softens as you breathe in and out. And in and out. And then it moves through your hips and all the way down your legs until your entire body knows that it is bathed in the love of the sun. So just take a few moments to feel your entire body loved by the sun. And just as you feel yourself completely held in the love of the sun, the oak tree begins to drop single leaves, one by one, from its branches. Each leaf it drops represents a worry that is leaving you. Watch these leaves fall from the ancient oak, this ancient healing tree, as you give yourself permission to let go of your worries. And as the leaves fall, you hear the healing tree speak to you. It whispers, "You are free. You are free. You are free." The tree goes quiet, leaving space for you to repeat, "I am free. I am free. I am free." The oak stops dropping its leaves and you rest completely, bathing in its wise, supportive and restorative energy. The sun has dropped closer towards the horizon, and the light that now seeps through the canopy is a deep amber. It continues to warm you, body, heart and soul. Now, you are beginning to grow tired, and the path that brought you here calls out to you. You rise to your feet and gaze up at the ancient oak one last time for the night. From the bottom of your heart, you express your gratitude. "Thank you, dear tree," you whisper. And as if you were floating, you travel back through the enchanted forest, passing through the wooden arch door and alongside the magnificent stone wall. And slowly you drift back as, 10, you thank the this journey for presenting itself. 9. Breathing with a little more ease. 8. Knowing you can return to this forest at any time you wish to. 7. Letting the visuals slowly dissipate. And 6. You come back to your breath. And 5. Back to the surface beneath you. 4. Breathing through your heart. 3. Melting back into this moment. 2. Releasing a soft and long sigh. And 1. Returning to the room you are held in, eyes remaining closed, feeling completely grounded. Just rest for a moment where you are, reminding yourself that there is nothing you need to do, no one you need to be, and nothing you need to prove. The simplicity of this moment is all that is needed. Now, as you prepare for the coming night of slumber, allow the wisdom of the tree to come back to you and hear it whisper. You are free. You are free. You are free. Thoughts may come and go, but behind the thoughts is an open space that holds freedom. You don't need to push your thoughts away. Just remember that you can tune back into that open freedom as you need to. And you can also recall the ancient oak's whisper as a reminder that you are free. You are free. You are free. And on that note, I will leave you to drift off to sleep. Until next time, good night, my friend. Good night.